Hey guys, Sugar Ray Leonard here, and this is for the Sugar Ray Leonard Foundation virtual auction. I mean, we go live today, so I'm excited about that, and we really need your support. I mean, there are so many great items. In fact, one of them that comes to mind is like a replica of my championship belt, my first championship belt, WBC, that I wore so proudly, you know? And all the proceeds, which I love, all the proceeds goes towards supporting pediatric diabetes research and care. You know, it's about the kids. That's all, just think about that. It's all about the kids. So go to the link in my bio and sign up. Hey guys, Sugar Ray Leonard here, and this is for the Sugar Ray Leonard Foundation virtual auction. I mean, we go live today, so I'm excited about that, and we really need your support. I mean, there are so many great items. In fact, one of them that comes to mind is like a replica of my championship belt, my first championship belt, WBC, that I wore so proudly, you know? And all the proceeds, which I love, all the proceeds goes towards supporting pediatric diabetes research and care. You know, it's about the kids. That's all, just think about that. It's all about the kids. So go to the link in my bio and sign up. Hey guys, Sugar Ray Leonard here, and this is for the Sugar Ray Leonard Foundation virtual auction. I mean, we go live today, so I'm excited about that, and we really need your support. I mean, there are so many great items. In fact, one of them that comes to mind is like a replica of my championship belt, my first championship belt, WBC, that I wore so proudly, you know? And all the proceeds, which I love, all the proceeds goes towards supporting pediatric diabetes research and care. You know, it's about the kids. That's all, just think about that. It's all about the kids. So go to the link in my bio and sign up. Hey guys, Sugar Ray Leonard here, and this is for the Sugar Ray Leonard Foundation virtual auction. I mean, we go live today, so I'm excited about that, and we really need your support. I mean, there are so many great items. In fact, one of them that comes to mind is like a replica of my championship belt, my first championship belt, WBC, that I wore so proudly, you know? And all the proceeds, which I love, all the proceeds goes towards supporting pediatric diabetes research and care. You know, it's about the kids. That's all, just think about that. It's all about the kids. So go to the link in my bio and sign up, you know?